beautiful Brno is one of the last old-school, fast-flowing, natural terrain circuits left on the GP calendar. And it's the main reason the majority of riders love it. Let's go take a look.
Right, here we go. Beautiful Brno, out of the last turn. Woo! I love this track. Down the front straight, it's real bravery stuff. Wait till you see Marquez backing it in here. It's unbelievable. Now, look, double apex, just like the last turn at Aragon. Out wide, bring it back for a launch down this important straight. Cut the bank, shorter route. Up to probably the most common passing area on the track because you can afford to launch it tight up the inside because there's no straight after it. It's a chicane. Then get it back to the paint for the run down the next straight. And that's downhill. And when I say downhill, it puts a lot of pressure on the front. You'll see a few crashes here because of it. Now, run out wide so you can get a run through this next stadium section. Back to the bank. Little straight line here on the brakes where Mark crashed the other year. Now launch it out of the stadium section. I love that. Brake from the paint. Back in here with a fixed bump that was there for years. Nice and safe now. Another passing area, but you've got to get it back to the paint. You watch for the exit here down this next straight. Go, another downhill braking section. Trail braking all the way in here, let it go. Get it back to the paint. Launch her out of here, but don't let it run wide for long. Get it back to the right hand side for the run through the chicane and up the last big hill. Don't let it run wide, back to the paint. And up horsepower hill. Don't lose the rear on the off camber. Breaking into the last turn, another passing point, but it's hard to judge because it's almost blind for quite a while. Don't let it run wide because the important bit is this one. Launch onto the straight, out to the grandstand. Woohoo! Beautiful Brno.